Ellesmere Port Station is at the end of the Hooton to Ellesmere Port branch on the Mersey Rail Wirral line. This presentation is brought to you by Blighty PC for on-site business and home IT support solutions. The station opened in July 1863 as Whitby Locks, but was renamed in 1870 to Ellesmere Port. Before the road bridge on the right opened, there was a level crossing at the end of the platforms here. The station serves as a terminus for the Merseyrail network and for Northern Rail's Ellesmere Port to Warrington Bankie service. Note the old semaphore signals on the Warrington line. Just by the station is another branch line serving Ellesmere Port docks and the Manchester Ship Canal, just for goods trains. This station is also one of a few unmanned stations on the Merseyrail network. The ticket office, which is a Grade 2 listed building, is not in use, so tickets must be purchased from a machine on the platform. However, there has been a recent experiment to see if the ticket office can justifiably be opened at the weekends. Here, a Merseyrail train, which has served this station since 1994, arrives from Liverpool Central.